What's up, YouTube? Back with another video, back with another banger, back with another reaction, man. Let's get it. We finna react to Usher, man. The first Usher song we did, y'all went crazy. The most like comments, and well, everybody was commenting under there was Confessions Part 2. So we're gonna react to it, see what it's talking about. Y'all like the first reaction. Usher reaction. We gotta do it. We gotta do it, man. Appreciate the fan love, support, like, subscribe if y'all new to the channel.
Get the merch, don't forget. Post it to 9K. Let's see.
Almost up.
Let's see what Usher got, man.
Never heard this song, man.
So it's part two. Is it part one?
They just said part two.
Oh, part two. Right. Oh.
Nah, I just gotta put this one part down. I'm gonna call you back. I'm at the studio, man. Man, quit playing with me, man. No, for real, don't play like that. Are you serious?
Bro, this is funny. Yeah. Because I seen this on TikTok. They was doing
voiceover.
They was doing a voiceover over this, like a girl breaking up with something like that, and they was just using Usher voices. This. That's funny.
Hold don't play me like that, man. Are you serious?
Uh-huh. That's funny.
No, for real, don't play like that. Are you serious? How you know? Put that on everything.
This is funny.
Damn. I'ma call you back. I'ma call you back. Every time I was in LA, I was with my ex-girlfriend. Every time you called, I told you, baby, I'm working. No. What's out doing my dirt? Oh. I'm thinking about you getting hurt. I was hand in hand in the Beverly Center, like, man, not giving a damn.
Hey, Usher, this song cold, but them jeans is not it, man.
Yeah, man.
Them boys floating. them boys floating. God.
It was definitely floating. Hit back in the day, though.
He got the shirt tucked under his belt.
He got the big old, what's that called, the jacket?
That's an Adidas jacket. Yeah, bro.
Clothes, that was just ridiculous back then, man.
Me, so gone, I know. So wrong. Just listen. Like I didn't have you sitting at home. Thinking about me, being the good girl that you are. I bet you probably believe you got a good man. A man that never would do the things I'm about to tell you I've done. Brace yourself, it ain't good. But it would be even worse if you heard this from somebody else. I know you hate me. I know I hurt you. But there's more. Listen.
Hey, bro, in the 2000s, they was playing these like music videos and stuff, like songs, like R. Kelly, like all them, like R. Kelly and I only can think of R. Kelly.
Usher, Trey Songz.
Facts, like Trey Songz. Like they all used to just like talk like it's a movie or something, like during their songs, something like that. Like, come on, man, that's just funny. Like that song, I Can't Help But Wait, when he was just talking during it, and I'm like all them, I be seeing the same thing. Like so in the 2000s. That was like the style, like they just talking during the song.
Then Chris Brown too, and he be talking. Yeah, that one.
I remember he was on a train station or something.
Yeah.
What's that song called?
Yeah, I know. Yeah, facts. He was talking too. So
uh-huh.
I just can't. Yeah.
That's funny. I see. That's nice. I like that.
To my confessions, just when I thought I said all I can say, my chick on the side says she got one on the way.
He just switched the whole thing.
Yeah, I forgot the first one.
Facts.
I guess I gotta keep part two of my confessions. If I'm gonna tell it, then I gotta tell it all.
Oh yeah, I most definitely heard this song.
Yeah, a long time ago, like 2002 or something.
This is my second time ever hearing this song in my life. But I heard this song before. Most definitely. Do sound familiar.
This gonna be the hardest thing I think I ever had to do. Got me talking to myself, asking how I'm gonna
bro, what? Why are you brushing like that?
He ain't never just tried to brush his hair sexy. He like this. This man like this.
I don't even see he brushing it for real though.
Then he tried to brush his beard with it. Hold on, he is hilarious. And I told you, didn't I just say that? 2000, they were trying to act some light skin stuff.
For real.
Look at this.
This gonna be the hardest thing I think I ever had to do. Got me talking. talking to myself, asking how I'm gonna tell you. My baby gon' call when I told her I was creeping with. Says she's 3 months pregnant and she's keeping it. The first thing that came to mind was you. Second thing was, how do I know if it's mine and is it true? Third thing was me wishing that I never did what I did. How I ain't ready for no kid and bye-bye to a relationship.
Oh, yeah. Oh, I said, oh, yo, he ain't playing.
These are my confessions. I'm scrolling, I don't know what to do now. I guess I gotta keep on to my confessions. Oh, if I wanna tell it, then I gotta tell it all. Damn, they cried when I got that phone call.
Yeah.
Trying to figure out when, what, and how I'ma let this come out of my mouth. Said it ain't gonna be easy, but I need to stop thinking, contemplate, and be a man and get it over with. Over with.
Yeah.
Riding in my whip, racing to her place, talking to myself, preparing to tell her to her face. She opened up the door and didn't wanna come near me. I said, what's up, baby? Please erase.
Yeah.
She goes
inside. Dang! Oh, she angered.
What to do is I gotta give you all to a mind. If I'm gonna tell it, then I gotta tell it all.
Yeah.
When I got that phone call,
this by far is the hardest thing I think I've ever had to do. To tell you, the woman I love, that I'm having a baby by a woman that I barely even know.
Tough, yeah.
I hope you can accept the fact that I'm man enough to tell you this.
Hey,
hopefully, yeah. Give me another chance.
Hopefully, okay. What y'all say in the comments? Would you giving your man another chance?
This ain't about my life. It's about us.
Ooh. Hey, that's a real confession.
Hey, that's a confession, alright.
Yeah, it was.
Okay.
My confessions.
That was cold, man. Hey, he did his thing, though.
Yeah, well, that was a real confession, though. That little confession at the end. Yeah.
Needs to have a baby by
somebody I barely even know. I ain't heard that song since I was a little kid. I ain't gonna lie.
Yeah, I don't remember when I heard that. But hey, Usher goes, man. Y'all already know how Usher is. If y'all want some more Usher, comment it down below. Keep on commenting more Usher songs. We gonna react to them.
Yes, sir, man.
Like, subscribe if y'all new to the channel.
Make sure you get the merch. Don't forget.
Peace and love.
Yo.